Hello, beautiful people. So today we are gonna be thinning out this hairline and just thinning out the whole front in general. As y'all can see, this side just looks more natural. It's giving more scalp. So we're gonna get this other side to look like that side. We're not gonna need that much today. We're just gonna need our brush. We're just gonna need our tweezers and a spray bottle. So go ahead and brush all your hair back to get it out of your face. Oh, and you also gonna need an edge comb or whatever you call it. So go ahead and part out your edges. Then take your spray bottle and spray along the front. Make sure you get it nice and juicy, okay? Ignore my nails. You're gonna take your tweezers and you can go ahead and start plucking that first section. So if you notice, when I'm pulling it, I'm kind of pulling it in like the opposite direction of the hairline. Then you're gonna take your comb and just comb all the excess hair out so you can actually have an idea of how much hair you plucked. If you don't comb the hair out, you might not know. Trust me, I bought it plenty of wigs. So again, make sure it's nice and juicy. You can go ahead and just start plucking back in that second row. Just start plucking it back. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep doing that, brushing the hair out, plucking each section. I'm in my mood, y'all. So yeah, I'm gonna just let y'all watch. But remember, spray, spray, spray till it's nice and juicy. Take the tweezers, pluck in the opposite direction, okay? Keep on spinning. My legs keep on shaking, but my head keep on spinning. I'm out of my mind. Let's keep on sipping. Let's make some babies and make it official. I feel you inside. No better feeling. I throw it back and you catch my drift and you shift in the side. Alrighty guys, so for me, when it comes to my sideburns, I like my sideburns to be real thin. So I'm gonna go ahead and just part my sideburns out individually, and I'm gonna get to just plucking, okay? I mean, like pluck till I can't pluck no more. Looking at it, I might have plucked too much, but hey, it can never be too thin. So I like it. It looks good to me. We're gonna brush all the hair out of the way. Now we're gonna go ahead and just glue down this front piece. So make sure you guys come back for part two.